Hey, you! Papers!
I know you have a hard and unsatisfying job. How about I make your life a little easier? You forget you ever saw us.
Are you, like, trying to bribe us? With what happened lately, that would be just as good as signing our own death warrant. Where are your papers?
Very well. I suppose you want more. We can make a deal.
I don't know who you think you are and what we are, but you'll explain it all at the office. Come on, we take him in.
Store in the neighborhood. They're going to flip out when they see us. That place is still there. A little further, the store's on the left.
We gotta go. Pretty obvious we're not safe here, especially if they're watching the house. Come on.
Roy, my parents are dead, aren't they?
They must have been arrested, and they're probably dead by now. Yeah. And if you don't want to join them, we gotta get going now.
Oh. Okay.
You there! You're under arrest! Stop right there!
Thank you. Are you Tenacity, the bounty hunter?
That's me.
I have a contract for you. A man we want to find.
You consider it done. What's his name?
His name's Temperance, but he calls himself Roy. He refuses to join us. He's a renegade. You must be careful. It's said that he's armed.
Armed? You think I usually go after Boy Scouts? Anyway, I know this Roy. I didn't know he was a renegade. We even worked together back in the day. Tough guy. It's gonna cost you.
Name your price. We can't let this man walk free. And if he dies, we'll only be grateful.
All right, I'll be back with his body in a bit. Now get out of here. Your stench is pissing my dog off.
You all right?
Not too well. I need to understand what happened. Somebody's got to know something.
I'm really sorry, kid. I know what you're going through and why you need answers, but my priority is for us to survive, too. We gotta find a place to hide out. I had somewhere not far from here back in the day, so let's go see if it's still there.
Okay, you're probably right. Roy, I've never felt this way. I'm so fucking angry, yet I can't even cry.
I understand, I promise. We'll go find Charity after. If anyone knows anything about a rebel or resistance movement, it's her.
Thanks. Really, thank you. You seem to be making a habit of saving my life.
Forget it. Come on, let's go.
Great stuff to trade or sell. You got serum?
A little. Show me what you got.
Thank you.
want to see my merchandise?
Show me what you got. Show me what you get.
Hi. Want to see my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
See my...
Show me.
Wrong.
This city's a fucking nightmare now. You can't go 3 feet without a patrol stopping you. There's a checkpoint up ahead. They're stopping everybody. And I would just get my papers stolen.
Is there any way around the checkpoint?
Not to where I'm going. There's always a way to get replacement papers, of course. But the guy who does them is kind of hard to find, you know? The authorities are on his ass big time.
The war's over, so why check everyone?
Well, I guess it's because of politics. I probably shouldn't say this to someone I don't know, but the Technomancers didn't make too many friends when they took out the militia. Now there's a resistance. Guys against the authorities. That's why we got all these checkpoints. That and because it seems there's some guy in town who's on the run. I even heard that the Technomancers hired a bounty hunter to track him down. But, well, you know. Anyway, none of it's good for business.
You said something about a guy who does papers. Wouldn't know where he hangs out, would you?
I run a bar, so I hear things. But look, I'll tell you if you get ID for me too.
Yeah, okay, I'll get some for you. So, where can I find him?
Thanks, buddy. He's hiding out in the north neighborhood, where the gangs run the place. You be careful, it's pretty hot there.
Later.
Papers?
Listen, I just got out of an abundance camp. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Yeah. Except we never seen anyone get out before. They didn't start releasing prisoners yet. You can tell me all about it at the station.
Thank you. Stop right there. We're conducting a search. Halt! Stop right...
You're the person to see when you lose your ID.
Oh, yeah? Maybe you misunderstood. And who are you?
Roy. Tranquility sent me.
That old son of a bitch. He needs me?
Apparently. I also figured maybe you could help me too, actually.
Did you now? Roy, huh? Well, we're not off to a good start. Roy. I don't know where you're from, but this is Aurora here. You gotta get yourself a nice virtue name if you don't want to get arrested first time they check your papers. Well, I mean, I'm just saying that in case someone did happen to be able to do lost papers for you.
Okay, how can I get legit papers?
Honestly? No idea.
The bartender seemed to know what he was talking about when he sent me to you, and he knew where you hang out.
Well, a bartender should quit the booze before he starts talking bullshit to some guy nobody ever met. And he knows I'm holding up, for fuck's sake. Listen, if you want papers that'll do the trick, you need a forger worthy of the name, and the only one I've heard is under a lot of pressure right now.
Maybe I could help you let off some steam.
You think so? You can always try. I guess if you do good, he'd probably return the favor. Dressed like an escaped prisoner the way you are, you probably couldn't afford him otherwise, anyway.
I'm listening.
Well, it seems someone ratted on the guy. Now he's got soldiers all over him, turning his workshop upside down.
So they might find something.
Well, he ain't exactly stupid, you know? He just doesn't leave evidence lying around the house. But now they're on him, they'll never let up. They'll keep his place on the watch until they got something they can get their teeth into.
So what do you suggest?
Me? Nothing. But as long as those soldiers are sitting in the guy's workshop, the production line's hardly about to start up again. No, you'd have to get rid of them if you wanted him to help you. But I just might happen to have a few interesting bits and pieces myself. Bunch of evidence. Pretty convincing. If the army found it in some gang's hangout, for example, everyone would be breathing a little easier.
That's a good tip. All right, I'll go visit the workshop, and I'll decide once I get there. What's going on around here? Why is the army checking everybody?
You think the place was run by the people? What planet you from? Mars never had anything like that, and it's not the day after we win a war by some trick that everything's gonna change. The army's checking everybody's identity, especially on the main roads. If you don't have the right papers, only thing you can do is join the wildlife in the slums. But that's not the way out of the city.
Later.